So aside from just being along with these girls, just helping them and guiding them, I think one of the most memorable moments for me was I was actually the keynote speaker at the Latinas in Progress scholarship luncheon last year. And I was just honored to even be asked to do that. And I think a lot of it was, I did grow up in a very difficult family background, and you have these women that empower you, and you have these women that believe in you and telling you, you can do this, and just to sharing my story that I haven't really shared with a lot of people to these girls, and just seeing their parents nod and seeing the girls nod, I'm like, yes, I know about the Virgen and the Santa Cena in the kitchen. Like, I know all about that because you relate to these girls, and you just see them, like, again, just be inspired and think that they're invincible because we, as members of the Hispanic Women's Network, helped instill that empowerment in them.